Hey guys, Kevin Anderson here, creator of reallifetennis.com. And today, together with Tennis Warehouse, I'm gonna be walking you through my practice. Now, I only have an hour to hit today. That's because Indian Wells has started and court time is very limited. On a day like today, it's very important to prioritize what you want out of practice. What I like to do is write down a few goals of what I want to achieve. This is something I talk about a lot in our whole package in our quick fix series. So today I'm looking at three things. I've been working at coming to the net a little bit more, so I'm really going to be looking at all opportunities I can to get forward. Secondly, on the return of serve, I've been working at varying my return position, especially on the second serves. I'm going to be returning some inside the baseline and some from far back. This is all about just practicing, giving my opponents different looks. And lastly, it's not actually a tennis technical aspect, it's more about taking into consideration the conditions. Things are heating up here in the desert, it's in the 90s, it's going to be in the 90s the next few days. So I'm really going to be paying attention to what shots are working. With it being so hot, the ball's going to be bouncing. I think my second serve is going to be really effective, so I'm going to be looking to use that. So I've got down my list, it's now time to warm up, and then let's hit the practice courts. Well, hope you guys enjoyed that, learned it. Make sure to write down goals for your next practice session and stay tuned with more videos from Real Life Tennis and Tennis Warehouse.